Mekada se unovči najpoznatiji zanat na svijetu modernog naziva starleta, svakako je Velika Britanija. Nakon što je Jordan od svojih veza sa sportašima, reality showa i petice u Poprsju skupila svojih prvih 30 milijuna funti, stigla je njezina nasljednica Danielle Lloyd. Od njezinih se izjava trese cijela Engleska, obnaženo je fotografije krase većinu tabloida, a gotovo da nema nogometaša s kojim nije bila povezana.
I know a lot of footballers, but obviously because that's where I live, that area, that's where I usually hang about. It's any of the London clubs really, because we all go out in the same clubs, we've all got the same friends. I read somewhere the other day that they said Danielle Lloyd, footballer's favourite.
Najprije poslušajmo kako je počela njezina medijska bajka.
Once I'd won Miss Great Britain, I met my boyfriend who is quite a famous football player, and from that, you know, I got a lot of press attention, so my career just went from strength to strength and I got lots of modeling work.
No, nakon što je dobila lentu i našla svog princa, uskoro je uslijedio novi skandal.
I decided to pose for Playboy, I thought that it was an amazing opportunity, so I decided to do that. It wasn't in the contract that I couldn't do that, but obviously once the publication came out, there was a few problems and they actually took my title away from me.
Gubitak titula i tadašnjeg dečka nogometaša Teddya Sheringhama, koji joj ostavio jer je ispričala sve o njihovoj vezi novinama, nije ju spriječio da nađe novu nogometnu žrtvu.
I was with Jermaine Defoe.
He's playing where?
He plays for Tottenham now. Not far, you can see the training ground from my house.
Yeah.
I'm friends with a lot of the Tottenham football players because, you know, their training ground's local and I've got a lot of friends who I grew up with as well, obviously from London and that I knew before.
Some of the Croatian football players play in Tottenham.
Do they? I'll get my friends to say hi.
A svoju obsesiju poznatim osobama, pogotovo sportašima, pripisuje poslu.
It's hard to meet just normal, everyday people, so I usually hang around with models or footballers or, you know, TV personalities. So.
Do you think that maybe some relationships with celebrities from sport help you in your career to develop in the magazines that people write more about you?
I think obviously because people are interested in like sportsmen, like footballers and stuff, it has probably helped me a lot.
Osim manekenskih angažmana, Danielle radi kao popularna posvuduša, no svoje pojavljivanje masno naplaćuje.
I think it can really change depending on the job and the place that you're going to, but sometimes between like 5 or 10 grand just for maybe 1 hour.
No, vratimo se mi njezinom osnovnom zanimanju. Bajka s posljednjim engleskim reprezentativcem Jermaineom Defoeom nije trajala dugo i to zato što su konkurentske starlete uplele svoje prstiće.
I thought everything was going fine until two girls sold their story to the biggest national newspaper and obviously when I've opened it and I was devastated.
They sold the story.
Mm-hmm.
What did they say?
Well, one of them was quite funny actually. He was saying that he used to go around to her house after training and he'd sleep with her and he'd wear her bra on his head and do naked handstands.
Oh my god.
Sorry, I told you it was funny.
Međutim, zalutao je među svim tim nogometašima i jedan formulaž, i to Lewis Hamilton.
I met Lewis when I was at the Miss England competition and that's when my career really started taking off. And he's just a really sweet boy and he was only in Formula 3 at that time. And, you know, we were both watching out for each other's careers and I'm so happy that he's doing so well now.
No, varanja sportaša nisu jedino bolno iskustvo koje je ova starleta proživjela. Prije nego što je postala Miss Velike Britanije, brutalno ju je zlostavljao tadašnji dečko zbog kojeg je pobjegla iz Liverpoola.
I used to get beaten a lot and punched and pulled and a lot of things happened to me. Things what you probably wouldn't expect to happen to somebody, but in the end, when I tried to get away, I got punched in the face and I broke my cheek. He broke my cheekbone and split my lip open, and That's how I ended up moving down to London to get away from him.
A obišla je ona I puno doktora, I to pogotovo onih specijaliziranih za plastičnu kirurgiju.
And I read that you done your boobs job.
Yeah.
Two times.
Well, four.
Four?
Yeah.
How come? Did you have some complications?
Yeah. I had them done twice, and then after the second time, I had some complications and I had to have it changed. And then the fourth time was when I had a lump in my breast and I had to get that removed. So while they were there, they changed the implants and made me slightly bigger as well.
Are you satisfied now?
Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna stop.
Nakon svih operacija I skandala, Danielle je dobila poziv da sudjeluje u britanskom Big Brotheru kojem je bila najomraženija zbog rasističkih izjava koje je uputila indijskoj glumici Shilpi Shetty. Potporu I smijavanju Indike dala joj je Jade Goody, koja je tada otkrila da ima rak dojke, a danas umire.
She's quite loud and she doesn't hold back. But she's I think she means well. I don't think anyone meant anything bad when we were in the reality show. I just think that people's, you know, different cultures and classes just clashed.
Trauma iz prošlosti I svakodnevne skandale Lloydice je dobro unovčila, pa tako danas samo od televizijskog posla zarađuje više od milijun funti na godinu.
Well, I've just filmed a documentary for BBC 3, which is quite big, and I've got a film coming out very soon.
Yeah.
So I'm really excited about that. And I've got a lot going on in America as well at the moment, so...
Do you think that scandals can more harm you or more help you?
I think it depends on the circumstances. Obviously, with, like, the Cheryl Cole story and Ashley, I think, you know, that's really boosted Cheryl's career.
Da podsjetimo javnost, Cheryl Cole, supruga je nogometaša Chelsea Ashleya Cole-a I članica popularne grupe Girls Aloud. Prošle su joj godine starlete gotovo uništile život.
A lot of girls told stories on Ashley, saying that they'd been sleeping with them and stuff.
And she forgave him?
Yeah.
How do you comment that?
I think their relationship, obviously they're married, so it's a lot different to me in my relationship. I was able to just walk away, but I suppose if you're in a marriage, it's hard to just, you know, walk away and leave someone. And she obviously really, truly loves him, but I don't think she'll let him forget about it.
Sve te pikanterije o slavnim osobama zajedno sa svojim ljubavnim iskustvima Danielle je odlučila staviti na papir I napisati, naravno, svoju autobiografiju.
I'm gonna be honest in my book and I'm gonna try not to keep anything out of there, so hopefully it'll sell well.
There were like some writings that a lot of people from the sports are very scared of the things that you could write in the book. Is it true?
I think possibly some of them are quite nervous, but I have got a lot of footballer friends, and obviously they know me.
Eto kako izgleda bajka jedne prave starlete. No s obzirom na to da je cijeli svoj život pošteno unovčila, poslušajte za kraj nešto o njezinom životnom stilu.
Every time my friends phone me, they're like, what are you doing? I'm like, shopping. Like, can't you get another hobby? I was like, this is my hobby.
Which car do you drive?
I've got a Bentley GT convertible. I love my Bentley so much. I've just sold my Range Rover. I was gonna get a Ferrari, but I'm not quite sure yet. I think I'm gonna get a Porsche now. I love my watches. I buy watches like all the time. I'm obsessed with them. I love getting different watches like Cartiers and Rolex and APs. I really love them.
What was the biggest amount that you spent in one day, for example, for shopping?
Well, on one dress. I bought a Roberto Cavalli dress for 7,000.
Znam da mnoge domaće skandaluše proklinju svoju rodnu grudu kad čuju ovo. No s obzirom na to da ove naše osim samopromocije I pokojeg testera ne mogu dobiti ništa više, možemo im samo zahvaliti na skromnosti I nadati se da ih ovakve priče neće razbahatiti.